I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however,
hurry! Ocelot, big boss. You know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do. Two, actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. Red's 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. Squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. He'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. It's a whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. Now, 7 days to Port Kasim, another 3 overland. So we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on. Ha! ahead is under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
To it. After 9 years on ice, a solo infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Be the perfect one.
Kazuhira Miller is being held in Darwin Dehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your iDroid. You see Wandi on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? To the right. Look up. Look directly at the village and press the call button. That's Violo Village. The Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviets' 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewan Dehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there.
It's worth a shot.
Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Good.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dewan Dehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you. And return is Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and knees. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
east. There are bound to be guards. Take a look with your binoculars. Put the enemy in the center of your field of view. That's marking. Focus on a thread and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles by zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map. Security at that guard post is relatively light. Looks like the perfect place for a warm-up. Try to remember the ways you used to deal with enemies. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call. How about it? Can you see the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place. Look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there. A parabolic antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there. Yeah. Bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight. Processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them?
You have arrived at your destination.
So you picked up an intel file.
Extraction.
Now we know where Miller is.
Motorbase.
I'm marking it on your iDroid.
The map has been updated.
That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime. Sun's down already. But your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy. That's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller.
It's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all.
Base.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated.
Watch out. It's the Skulls.
Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
From 9 years ago were wiped out in minutes. I don't know what they want, but it's them.
All right.
No mistake.
Put Miller in.
We had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away. I'm gonna rebuild it. Make a new place. Together. Call home. Yeah, we were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it. We did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. Phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death. We weren't allowed either. Yeah. remember it all.
Like a damn fiddle!
Help me, Snake. Chico.
It all ends soon, exactly as I've planned.
No! Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Even the U.S. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power. They came after you in Cyprus. In Afghanistan. Cypher just keeps growing. Swallowing everything in its path. Bigger and bigger. Who knows how big now? Boss, I'm gonna make him give back our past. Take back everything that we've lost. And I won't rest until we do.
Approaching Mother Base.
Change, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause. Kaz. Cypher sent us to hell. We're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Dogs of war. For 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping. And we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss. And you can build the army that can do it.
Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.
Start bringing people in. Use this. It's a Fulton recovery device.